Last time I played this game, marshmallow came out my nose.
Out of your nose?
Fair warning, like. Look how cute we look.
I look chocolatey good over there.
We decided to make an internet show called Cheeba and Parker Try Stuff.
Try it.
That's right. Today we're gonna try to play Chubby Bunny.
So what's like the
how do you play?
Yeah.
All right, so what you gotta do is we each take a round and we'll stick a marshmallow in our mouth. And you gotta say Chubby Bunny.
Oh.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Wanna grab a Mallow for round one? Round one.
Oh, you gotta. Oh, so you're already.
In your mouth. That's how you do it. Chubby Bunny.
Chubby Bunny. How many did you get in your mouth the last time before you started?
I said.
Getting stuff out of your
Four is when I started to spit.
Four?
Chubby Bunny.
Chubby Bunny, this is gonna be real easy for me.
Chubby Bunny.
I used to eat sunflower seeds.
And Daddy.
Chubby Bunny.
I love you.
I love you.
That's adorable.
I think I'm gonna get to like 8.
Oh, yeah. Chubby Bunny.
See, you're already having technical difficulties. I'm still talking regular.
I'm not talking regular.
Chubby Bunnies.
Chubby Bunny.
Oh, yeah, see? Chubby Bunny. This is bad. This is showing like I got a real big mouth. You're like to your limit. Whoa, Chubby Bunny.
I lost.
Yep, give me some more. Let's see how many I can go. I know I don't like the taste of them in my mouth.
I'm just glad it didn't come out my nose.
They're disintegrating. Chubby Bunny.
That's 8.
Chubby Bunny.
Oh, he's having trouble with 8. You said you'd get 8, though. You just did. 9 will get you farther than you thought. Don't puke. Oh.
I tell you, I almost threw up right there.
I feel like this brought us closer together.
Oh, yeah. How many was that? 9?
Yeah, well, 9 made you spit. You got 8 successfully.
That was fun. I almost cried, too, right there. I can see how that stuff flew out your nose, though.
Right?
As,
and you spit because you don't want to laugh, but then you got chunks about to spit when you try to laugh.
You got all in there.
So if you want to see me and Cheeba try more stuff, like and share this video.
Do it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. So.
Can I record that?
Cheeba and Parker, try indoor skydiving. Yeah!
Whoa. So, a couple things that I want you guys to remember about straightening and bending our legs. Straight legs is going to make us go forwards, and bending our knees is going to make us go backwards. Just keep in mind that small movements make a really big difference. Two most important hand signals that I want you guys to remember. Chin up and relax. The more that you relax and let the wind do the work, the easier it is to fly. Chin up, belly down, stay nice and big so you're grabbing as much air as possible, and then just hold still.
We're about to fly. I think I'm probably talking too loud because we have earplugs in.
I can hear fine.
She said she too young, don't want no man. So she gon' call her friends, now that's a plan. I just saw the sushi from Japan. The youngest wanna kick it, Jackie Chan.
It's official. We flew. Alex, did we pass?
You guys are the coolest people you know now.
We're the coolest people we know. I knew it would happen eventually.
I took flight with my flights up.
All the way.
All the way?
I believe it was all the way the first time.
And then
you flip it back.
Keep on keeping on. You gotta be able to see. There you go.
Bam.
Like that.
And then pull it up on top of your head. Boom.
Boom.
Styling.
Heads up.
Heck yeah.
Have you ever seen Electric Boogaloo?
No.
With turbo and ozone? Girl? We're doing the Kiki dance, the In My Feelings challenge. We gonna do a dance. We're learning to dance every so often too. I'm gonna show you some moves.
I think you should, because I have none.
The thing is, you wanna do Kiki.
Kiki.
Do you love me?
Do you love me?
Are you riding?
Are you riding?
Say you never, never leave.
Say you never, never leave.
From beside me.
From beside me.
Because I want you. And then you can do whatever else you want in between.
Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Because I want you. And I need you. Not in doubt that you're always KB. Do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Because I want you. And I need you.
Really still the real me. I swear you gotta feel me before they try and kill me. They gotta make some choices. They running out of options, cause I've been going off and they don't know when to stop.
Bow! I don't know why I said bow. That is not a natural thing for me to say.
That was coordinated.
Welcome
to
Cheeba and Parker Try Stuff.
That was deep and booming of you.
You gotta break it from the abdomen.
Today, Cheeba and Parker are gonna try what? What are we gonna do?
This volcano.
That's right, we're building a volcano at work, because that sounds like a good idea.
Ha ha! Hold on, watch this.
Oh, it's getting real.
Gotta be. Well, I got hats for everything.
That's right, because you don't want to get hit in the head with the rock lava flying out of this volcano.
You never know.
It's just a little mix of this, a little mix of that.
I feel like the foreman on the worksite.
You look like the foreman on the worksite. You look like you're in charge.
Ting. Well, I thought you wanted to get messy. You know what? Let me do
you
this.
You want to hold this?
Yeah.
So. 2 teaspoons of baking soda.
Yeah.
Okay, there's one.
So why you didn't open up the box and just stick the spoon in it?
Tina.
I know. It's just asking.
Tina, why didn't you give me that advice before I started?
You need to bring the senior into the room a little more often.
Drip it, drip, 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 drip.
Oh, there you go.
Drip it.
Drip it.
Drip
it.
Drip.
Ah, there it is, one.
Two.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh.
That's how you
help
do
me, Lord. Help me, Jesus.
You want me to do one more?
Yeah, do one more. One just more? For a little taste.
Oh!
You don't nobody drip like you drip when you drip drop.
So the vinegar is what makes it
boom.
It's what makes it happen.
Is it go time? Is that what you're saying?
I think it's go time. I'm gonna move this to the middle of the plate.
Slow.
Slow. Look at it go.
Add more. Add more vinegar.
Oh.
Add more vinegar. It'll really get it going.
Okay, so I just want to go on the record and say that I am not thrilled with this, okay? You know what?
Round
bump
two.
That. Yeah, we're going to make one.
Wait, look.
Oh, damn, here we go.
Okay. All right.
Okay.
Just pour.
No
dripping.
No drips. Ready? Here it is. There it is.
Vinegar
nice.
Stinks.
Y'all should like and share this video if you enjoyed our super lame volcano. Shake it. Shake it like your mama gave it to you.
Like
it! And that's a hot minute.
Cheeba, this is what we call quick and dirty.
I didn't have anything for that.
This time we're outside.
We're outside. That's so different for us.
I know, right?
Cheeba and Parker trying to be outside. Me and Cheeba are right here at Fox 21 News, and Jeff Womack is about to teach us how to do the weather.
Can I film here,
Jeff? Oh, are we doing this?
Is this okay?
I guess. Welcome.
Jeff, I've never been in a real television studio before.
Me neither.
Well, there you go.
You're changing lives right now.
Yeah. Well, that's what I set out to do. Save lives and change lives every day.
I used to want to be behind the camera all the time. Like, I had good ideas. But all they wanted to do was put me in the front all the time.
It's because you're so flashy and fly.
Well, that's right.
You better stop it. You.
Okay. And both of you, I want you to listen right now, because I was a DJ on the countryside.
I can hear it.
The green wall is where a lot of DJs go to die. Okay? This is where it all happens. You put everything together. Now let's go ahead and load you up a show here. Now I want you all to get a close up of this.
Oh, that's
these have come a long way.
That's the newfangled clicker.
Yeah,
huh?
Newfangled clicker. Now, originally, these are garage door openers.
Shut up, no.
I kid you not.
I'm about to dive in.
So a lot of people ask, you know, they'll be like, where do I look? So right here, and then there we are.
Oh,
just
cool.
Just like being in the mirror. So you look good up here.
I do. Good day. San Diego. No, I'm just kidding. That was.
You syndicated already?
No, that was
wow,
just
Wow, okay.
The screen says you're in Monument.
Yes, Monument. That's where I'm at now.
Look at him, click it. You click that, click it.
And today, the air quality is fairly good, I might say. See how I'm right there?
You know? Graphic might disagree with you a little bit there, boss.
Arrows, a couple arrows right there, blowing that way. That's a little difficult. That's a little difficult there.
He has whoa. Feet right
hey,
in the
Hey, whoa,
fire.
Hey,
yeah.
It's hot over there. Let me tell you something. There's a fire over there, okay? So you might want to be careful. And it's cloudy. What I'm going to do, I'm going to throw it to you.
Nice.
All right, thank you very much.
I don't know, what do I do? I was behind the camera a while ago.
No worries. We'll run you through it here.
Look at that road behind me in Monument. Got some sky cam. Cam 73.
Okay.
We got wind.
There you go.
8 mph. Oh.
Yeah.
Click it. Click it or tick it.
There you go.
It is. Now it's nighttime. Oh, something's hazardous. I'm looking at the wrong TV. Where am I supposed to look, Jeff?
Look up here. Then move that away.
Move this way?
Yeah, move
this
that way.
Way.
Keep going.
This way?
Keep going.
This way?
Stop!
I need to go this way. Oh, look, Jeff, I figured it out. I need to go this
there
way.
There you go.
This way. It's windy. Down here, it's windy. And down here, it's windy.
There you go. Whoa!
Oh, too far.
There
here
you go.
It's windy. And this is some radar.
There you go.
Clouds.
There you go.
Clouds. 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 Rain. Clouds and rain. Clouds. So, Jeff, is it going to rain?
Jeff just taught us how to do the weather.
Not bad for your first times out. Not bad. There's
not
definitely,
bad?
There's definitely some hope there. You Are came you... up with some good lines, which I'm going to be stealing later.
That's right. He's going to steal some of my lines. I'm going to watch the weather and make sure.
Oh, yeah, I'm going to steal some of yours, too, mister.
I could have did better.
No. Don't say that.
I could have did better.
You know, oh, no. Cheeba, we're going to get you in the advanced course before you know it.
Thanks.
Yeah, I think that was an invitation to come back.
Oh, yeah. Absolutely.
I'll do that.
Come on back anytime.
Thanks.
Wait a minute. We work about the same time, don't we?
Yeah. No, Cheeba's on in the afternoon.
I'm on. I changed.
Good.
I'm on now.
3-7.
Oh, 3-7 on 96.1 The Beat. You can hear online, beatcolorado.com, and with that free app, iHeartRadio as well.
Oh.
Like and share this video if you thought this was awesome.
Yeah.
And give us a thumbs up, too, because Jeff is awesome.
Oh! Good one.
Wait a minute.
I missed that. I caught it at the end.
Wait a minute.
I caught it at the end. I caught it.
Oh, man. Jeff, did you just make a bad joke that we're going to get in trouble for?
Yeah, I did, actually.